To continue the story. To continue the New Game Plus story. My first playthrough, I didn't bother doing a playthrough. No mercy. No mercy.
There's no other way.
Now, how dare you disrespect the dead? What's wrong with you? Anyway. You're so weak. Get my smoke bomb back. Oh, that's gonna hurt a bit. Oh, I actually took no damage from that. Interesting. Alright, let's ride. Oh, interesting. You actually thought you could run from me. Is that a bear? Do horse combat. Oh, I guess it didn't.
Stop lying!
There's no one else!
Must have been the wind. Happens to
You won't even feel a thing, my boy.
Let's
See? I told you you wouldn't feel a thing.
Hey.
Now, the rest of you, come. As if you lock could defeat a samurai. Know your place. Even though they keep coming extremely close on some BS, but it is what it is. Let's free the girl. She's gone. My horse won't tread water. I'll have to cross without him. I hate how the horses won't cross.
Now, I have a tale to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azumo Bay from pirates.
My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell.
Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island. Famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed. He gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azumo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety. But Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home. But his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azumo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
I didn't know there was a mythic armor. I thought,
driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, and I believe it is still out there.
Mongols fighting Ronin. Whatever they're fighting, it's butchering the lot of them.
Watson!
Still. You're free. Find a safe place and stay there.
I won't get far, my lord. The Mongols hold the nearby road. They capture anyone who passes.
Let me worry about those Mongols. I'll make sure you're safe from them.
It's never anywhere nearby. My horse killed me! My horse killed me! Don't you dare try to follow me! You murdering!
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Osamu.
Please. This way.
We're looking for a perfect purple violet round.
Quickly, number.
How big is the search area? Oh, here we go.
Chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them. It could lead to the Violet Crown. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest. Good noble.
So if we're up here. Ooh, Mongols.
Here you.
No mercy. Anyway, let's try up here. What on earth are all of you doing in this lighthouse?
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave. But dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
I can't see anything right now because of this fog. So... Oh, actually... Yeah, let's go this way.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
We're out of the search area.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Would have been. Okay, let's go straight out this way. Go down the hill. I hope the brightness is good for y'all. Who said you could run? are running. Enemies who attack people shouldn't be running away from punishment. Alright, so it's definitely not this way. So let's go out this way. There's a Mongol there. None of that. Oh, house. Okay. Okay, there's the house. It's being burnt down to the ground. Oh, that's brutal. Damn, chunked that bitch with a headshot. Okay. Oh, wait. It's over here. Hallucination darts, love it.
Chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close. The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. They find this place. A map, like the one from the Violet Crown.
Oh, bro, don't tell me a mongrel has the thing, bro. Rest. I smell ambush.
Whose graves are these? Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. The emblem of Clan Nagao. Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
Do not make me kill you, woman. You are surely not strong enough to fight me. But if you wish to die, so be it.
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
She's really gonna make me kill her.
Should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger. Stolen blade.
Ha! If only if it was stolen, madame. If only it was stolen. She put up an actual decent fight. And my ghost attacks
don't want to kill you. Stop!
What was that, woman? Okay, this woman is actually strong. I need to take her seriously or I'm seriously gonna end up hurt.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
Why do his moves seem so awkward? Woo! Missed me with that. None of that BS bullshit that you're pulling right now! Bruh! Okay, hold on. Let me full lock on target because this is some nonsense. Hold on. Let me do this because I'd be actually
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
Woo!
Dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred throne! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy!
Woo! Woo! Damn, girly, you a strong warrior, you know that? I don't know who you are. Impressive.
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger.
Unlike you, woman.
You know how to use that stolen blade.
Of course I do, because it's not stolen. This is just Sakai that stands it for you. Oh my lord! Good lord, woman! You're more of the threat than the Mongols are! Okay. So you want to play games? No.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
How dare you trespass on... You dishonor Tara... You dishonor Tarayori's legacy, thief!
Ooh, block that. Yeah! You wanna play games? We can play games!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger!
Right, which is why I'm giving you the absolute business! You were strong, female warrior, but it is time we bid farewell. Woo! Like I said, she's more dangerous than the Mongols. Ooh, ooh. She's really dangerous. She is really dangerous. Oh my wow! I can't figure her out for the life of me.
Stop.
Maybe this stance? Oh. Oh, did we just find out what stance is your weakness?
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
Oh! Goddamn! Goddamn! Ooh! Oh my god! Ah! Okay. Let me see. This is actually a.
I don't want to kill you. Stop.
Okay. We're gonna lose this fight again. But that's fine.
You trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground. You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief.
Ooh. Like I said, she's more dangerous than the goddamn mongrels.
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger.
Right. Almost fucked up there. Oh, almost fucked up there, dude. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. My God. Yep, I didn't do a thing. I will admit defeat to a powerful woman. I can't defeat her on the current difficulty I was playing on. I'm sorry, woman, I have to cheat, but you are just far too strong.
Don't want to kill you. Stop.
You're just way too strong for your own damn sake.
On Tadayori's sake. You dishonor Tadayori's legacy.
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a.
This is where we bid farewell.
Hold, my lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai.
Uh-huh.
But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor.
Mm-hmm.
Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim.
Mm-hmm.
Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Yeah, and we'll just pretend like
Azamo Bay could be in the cliffs behind town.
Hello. Swear to God, woman. Put that shit back on where it was. Uh-huh. She did all that to me just to realize, oh shit, I'm about to die because this is actually Lord Sokka. Oh my god. She nearly killed me. Nope. Oh, wow. Killed by a bunch of Ronin. Wow. Of course they're gone. Sword needs to be stronger, bro. This katana, bro. Not sword. $120, $190, and $8 gold. Gold? Oh, there it is.
Correct,
sunk him.
Here.
We have the musician.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori.
So, you did lead him to it.
Tadayori's armor.
Ooh.
The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you. I see how Tadayori defeated hundreds of pirates alone.
Oh!
Go on the way.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, wow. Let's try this again.
Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
See how Tadayori defeated hundreds of pirates alone.
On the way. Are you all right?
Yes, my lord.
That was like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.
We haven't even done them. This I need. Yarikawa, so that must be somewhere near Yarikawa. Oh, already got that. You still need to kill the dudes trying to get it, though. So, let me see what the armor is. How good is it? It's good, but it's not for me. Oh, I actually have enough for the, Okay, I need more silk and leather. I can get silk easy. and the leather. Oh, it won't hurt to travel over there and then teleport back. Now I just need to find leather. Yeah, leather. Oh, and it looks like I'll have to unlock that. 6, 8. So, yeah, it'll be the leather. Anyway. Excuse me. Mongols normally carry their leather and all that shit on them.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
Guys, I'll stop real quick and go to the bathroom.
What is today? Today is Saturday. 10 o'clock, so I hope they're okay.
Alright, guys, I'm back.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer, and the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay. That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, they'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake. It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through. Now, Kenji. Get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars, Mughal, give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
You sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the fort.
No better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols! Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready! They might search the car!
You said they don't do that.
The town gates! I've never seen them this far out here!
My hand!
Finchi here, boy! You, stop!
Dars! Dars for Azumo Bay!
Aha! Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
He does, and they won't. They may threaten him every now and then.
We're getting close. Quiet.
But unless Taka does something really stupid to piss them off.
Where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Genji.
And you, Lord Sakai. Taka's waiting for us. Let's go. Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
Invaders!
up here. Look, by the gate.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Tucker.
Follow him.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
Shit.
Where? Huge fish water. Timbot Yaho. Him nigga mutton so. Tindwan! Yaxler, if it need him in charge, who is there? Tindwan!
Okay. That was my fault. I fell down and I couldn't figure out a way to get back up in 14 seconds.
He's sabotaging you.
I knew it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard. He'll kill Taka.
No,
pockets full of Mongols.
We can't lose the slaver if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
Negum Ben.
Safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Taka. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Where are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Horses, they're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji.
Taka, you made it.
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols.
We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamobe.
What a good horse.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place.
Guys, be right back.
Oh my gosh. I hope I can become YouTube famous one of these days.
One of these days.
To make
just tools. Not now.
Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him the Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azumo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
Well, it's nice to know that Jin and Yuna fell in love. Guys, I do thank you for watching my stream today. Appreciate all the support and everything. But that'll have to do it for now. My headphones are about to die, and that's currently the only way that you guys can hear me. So thank you for watching the stream. I hope everybody has a good Sunday night. Saturday night. I'll have to edit that out. Anyway, thanks for watching.